Hey there, Mr. Hollywood producer.
What's up?
You come home and you don't even call your favorite cousin Howie. Word around town is you're looking for interiors for that big superhero franchise. I thought, why not give my favorite cousin Mamaw's luxury mansion?
About time.
I know you guys got the budget, so make a good offer. I'll give you the house and I'll throw in my 7-year-old as free labor.
That's generous.
Big director already contacted me. Anonymous. They offered $600,000.
$600K to play? Right, before you accept it, better find out who the hell Anonymous is.
You got 24 hours. Have your people call my people. I don't know why I said that. I don't got no people. So, just call our landline or my new cell. I can give you my number. Hold on, I got a pen.
I've been texting.
Oh, hey, cousin.
It's important.
You know, there's a lot of people knocking on my door. Everyone's filming here for the tax breaks. Ginny in Georgia, Mandalorian, Queen's Gambit seasons 2 through 4. I got a lawyer now, and I got investors. You got competition.
I need to know what I'm involved with here.
Mama always said blood was thicker than water, but then you moved to LA, started talking different, and ignored all us. I knew you'd be back. So if you want this house for your franchise, you gotta start treating me with respect.
Do I? If we're gonna have any kind of relationship, you need to start being 100% honest with me.
Well, you're a little late. This morning, Armando Iannucci gave me a cash advance just to tell you boys no. He's shooting a new series here with Amanda Bynes. It's her comeback.
Did you know this before you started working with them?
She deserves a comeback, and you know it. And as for the money, it's a fair and honest offer.
But the business your investors are involved in isn't.
If you try to fuck with my money, Pat, I will come for you. Pat, Pat, Patty, Pat, Pat. You go and fuck me up the ass, cuz. Hulu, Netflix, Armando, no one's calling me back. I heard you told them I'm in the local militia. And that just ain't true. I stopped paying my dues last month. Well, guess what? Now no one's getting Mamaw's house. I'm burning it down, bitch.